Good God, this thing looks like a tornado.